So maybe that one, like that one, and that one. Since these are really wet, I might worry about scratching these ones, but you do want to scratch the rim here and where it's going to go. And make sure that you put this on a triangular angle thing so when you hang it, it'll hang properly. So just like that. And like this. There. See where I'm going with this? Now you just want to grab your little sponge and we're going to do some cleanup.